you guys, welcome to episode 6 of Watchdogs. We have seven. A special guest.
Seven, you suck. It's seven.
Episode 7 of Watchdogs.
We just have a kidding, special
guest. We have a special guest star, the loser. At Watchdogs. Hey, no. And my cat, and Snow Dad.
Oh, God.
I'll turn on the light. Jesus, dark. Look how he looks like a dead person.
I'm not a dead person. I almost died this morning.
Or is he?
I almost fell out of my bed.
Where is he?
I have a hole.
I'm joking. Let's get busy here. Toss up the controller.
Because he lost the game somehow. Then his brother took the phone on the concrete. Then he lost his phone. So yeah, that's why
somebody stole my wallet still.
So and that's why he hasn't been making Watchdog videos or Terraria videos.
Or any videos.
Really?
You should see that.
I've just been over at his house.
Dude, we should do a challenge today. I'm
not eating a Mexican lemon.
No, it's not Mexican lemon. I'm bringing a bucket downstairs.
I've already done the ice bucket challenge.
It's not ice bucket. Bring the bucket downstairs.
I'm not eating a pepper.
Oh, not a pepper. I haven't gotten that yet because my dad forgot to order on Friday, so it's going to have to be delayed.
Where's your Bluetooth speakerphone thing? And
what
is charged?
It's a new speaker because the other ones are crap. Oh, yeah, we'll be back.
So where's the water?
Hey, guys, sorry, we had technical difficulties.
I killed a man.
Yeah, he kind of killed a woman, not a man. Wait, is that a woman? No, that's a man.
No, that's a black guy.
No, not to be offensive, but I want to make sure he's dead, because...
Ow.
Great, now I have to kill all the suspects. Thanks a lot.
You're welcome.
No.
I want you to get 5 stars.
I can get 5 stars more. Wait, hang on. Dang it. You need to die.
Fat guy running.
Fat guy in the balls. only Watch Dogs I do inappropriate things because I get to because
yeah,
it's Watch Dogs,
like
right?
GTA.
Dude, I made a mistake. I should have gone Far Cry 4.
No, instead Far of this. Cry 4 is worse.
No, I've seen my dad play it. I could have killed a rhino. You can't kill rhinos in the street of freaking Manhattan or wherever we're
at. You can also kill you.
I'm going to steal this black van because I'm...
Yeah, steal a SWAT van.
No, it's not a SWAT van. It's a black van. Do you know what that means, guys? Do not...
It's
this
a rapist.
This watchdog. Oh crap! My phone's almost dead.
It's a rapist.
Alan. Yeah, sure. Alan, bring me a charger.
Can you bring him a charger, please?
Hook it up to the Xbox.
Cause they're also stuffing you in the black van.
I'm gonna stalk you. Come here.
Shut up! I don't want your brother to be awake.
Guys, by the way, my watchdog videos are for people 13 and older. Don't watch unless you want to get weirded out.
They're for everybody.
No.
Especially his girlfriend if she ever watches his video.
Actually, she does. She always types.
Well,
low.
Good, because I'm in this video. Since I'm in a place, she'll see a lot of places of me killing people.
I just rammed a cop.
You just killed a cop.
I didn't even have a star yet until I rammed a cop.
How do you know if you have a star? Oh, those are the stars.
Sorry, cop. It was an accident. Don't drive me into the
light. Lily, if you're watching this, your boyfriend runs into the cops.
Yeah, sure. Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, drown the van. Drown the rapist van.
I'm going to be in the army. I don't know why.
Drown the rapist van. Drown the rapist van.
No, there's somebody in the back. I can't. There'll be murder.
So?
That'd be counted as murder. Hang on 1 second, you guys. I'll be back. Hey, guys. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that.
Yeah, the charge's phone.
Ethan told me to pick up a girl for him.
No.
This is his van.
No, it's not.
Yeah, there's a little girl in the back. Thanks for
giving me
the cops on my butt. Jeez.
You're the one who ran into the car.
By accident, I was just speeding. I was just casually.
I only shot a man.
No!
Remember, if you die, it's my turn.
Look at the rapist van. Oh my god!
Rapist van down!
Rapist van down!
You know what's dumb is they know exactly where you are no matter what.
They always...
But in GTA, it takes them a little while to find you.
Because there's a gigantic map. I've seen people play it.
Depending
it's like gigantic.
On where you are.
The only GTA that you can actually drive a plane or whatever is a number 5.
Yeah, you can.
On number 4, you can ride in one at the end on Ballad of Gay Tony. But you have to jump out.
If you're online, you can hijack planes and helicopters and everything.
And you can also kill people.
Yes, right.
Don't listen to this. But I've actually played number 4, okay?
I played number five.
Number 5 has better strip clubs. I just had to say that.
I played number 5, I'm better. Just
my dad won't let me get it!
I'm kidding, my brother owned the game at the time and he let me play it.
One time.
Yeah, one time.
Plus, dude, I'm not trying to be offensive or anything, but number 5 does have better strip clubs because they actually have soda machines. Number 4 don't have soda machines. Interactive soda machines that you can get the soda and drink it. Number 4 just has boxes that look like soda machines, but you can't do anything. It's like shoot it and then get caught by the cops. Well, these... Actually, I just realized something. These aren't really stars. These are squares.
Yeah, you have 2 squares.
I just literally not...
Okay, can you teach me how to switch your gun and use your phone again?
I just crashed 2 cops.
Good job, I'll call you. Oh, he's dead.
I blew up his car. Eat blowing up cars, cops. Oh, no, rapist van overpowered.
He got out of the car.
Rapist van OP. No, rapist van OP.
There's one following you.
Okay, no. You'll never find me here.
Don't use the language.
You'll never find me.
Don't use the language around your parents. My duty.
Oh God.
Warning.
I want to do this in real. Never do
warning.
This.
Warning. Don't do this in real life or use the words we use.
Yeah.
Unless you're allowed to.
Dude, I just have something to say. The rapist fan loves me.
Whoa.
No, I jumped out. And that no, dude, my guy was just like.
Whoa.
No, listen. You don't know what I mean. You don't know what I mean by that. You don't know.
Just kill the black cop. You're racist.
You don't know what I mean.
Just kill the black cop.
Listen, you don't know what I mean by that, dude. But when whenever we die, we switch off, by the way. You know what I mean? Like, my guy, he was just like, randomly just, yeah. And then I slid so freaking far.
It's blocking the entrance.
Yes. You can just see you later, cop. I only have one gun.
Why? You had...
That was the old Xbox.
No, you had a different version of an AK. Because you got it bad.
Yeah, somehow that is gone.
So now you only have a Spec Ops and a freaking D50.
Actually, I have a gold D50, a PX4, and an SPM. Oh, yeah, I forgot I have this. And I have the... Yeah, I have a couple pistols. And then this is a machine gun pistol.
They'll never find you.
Those guys found me.
AP pistol.
Oh, that's not a cop. Sorry, guy. I thought you were a cop.
You got a heli chopper on.
Oh, those guys. Oh, no. Please don't. No, please. No. I'm an innocent bystander with a gun. I thought the Constitution said we're allowed to have guns and kill people with them.
No.
Oh, dude. Dude, I just got a freaking shotgun.
How'd you get a shotgun?
I unlocked a police officer's shotgun. Eat a police officer.
How'd you get a shotgun? Did you jack it from a police officer?
As long as I escape and I don't die, I get to keep the shotgun.
So you jacked a police officer's shotgun?
Yes.
So get in a car and get away.
I'm going back to the rapist van. Rapist van, save me!
You blew his nuts off.
Rapist van, you gotta save me. They're shooting at me, rapist van. Okay, rapist van cannot help me this time.
Yes, it will.
Rapist van, I wish you could save me today. Aw, oh, rapist
my
van.
My turn.
Why?
Aha! Rapist van. Okay, so you use your phone by pressing down, right?
Yeah, sure, no.
One thing, Dakota, since you're not playing, can you help me?
No. All I had to do is hook up an 8. All I had to do is unplug the HDMI from PlayStation 4, plug it up to that, switch it to game console. Jesus.
Let's go help him.
He's new. Wait, check. Do you have the shotgun or not? Yeah. LB. Trust me. I know what I'm doing. LB. No. LB. No. Awesome. Shoot somebody. You made me shoot people, and that's your turn.
I'm smart. Without
the SPMG, whatever, that machine gun pistol.
Oh, how do I run?
See, I told you guys, total noob. We're already almost 9 minutes in. I'm gonna play. No, dude, new challenge. You have to play with 3D glasses.
Give me
the 3D glasses. Yes! Oh, jack up. Put those on however you want. Oh yeah, he's jealous because we went to... Oh yeah, I had a choice between Minions 3D.
Hold on, can I...
Dude, motorcycle!
Can I fight people unarmed?
No,
dude, look, there's a motorcycle right in thin air.
Sweet.
Just grab that
and
run people over.
F these people, I'm using an effing motorcycle. I'm better.
There's a rapist van, though, look. Rapist van over...
Dakota, you have a dark mind. I'll use a motorcycle. Oh god. It's like GTA, except worse.
This is actually a cleaner version of GTA.
Right.
Because there's no strip club, sadly. I have
to. I want no strip clubs.
Yeah, I'm a ball god!
So what? You guys don't judge me. I'm a person that likes those games. So what? Don't judge me. I'm a normal human.
Yeah.
Trust me, I'm not the only person out there. Some girls actually like to go to those parts of the games.
Yeah, they're lesbian.
What I don't get is why wouldn't they make a they should make a GTA for girls with male strip clubs.
Okay.
No, I'm not. But you think girls want to play girls actually do play GTA, but why would they want to play GTA when there's only female strippers?
Play as a boy character, duh.
They should make a girl.
Motorcycle down.
Jump in front of the chain. Jump in front of it. Go,
you
go.
Train.
Oh, you
did. Why didn't
you
jump? Right.
Jump.
We're
already
10
minutes into it. How are we already 10 minutes? It
was just amazing.
Shoot people now. Shoot the people.
Kill everybody. Now that's closed. Kill everyone. But let one person live so they can call the cops.
Die.
Kill all the black people. Not to be racist.
That's so racist.
That was a white person. That's a white person.
I don't care.
Stop killing them.
You know what?
Your inspiration. You just shot a black. No, dude, go back real quick. I saw like a red mark right where his crotch is.
Step
shot him. You were not supposed to shoot him in the balls.
I wasn't trying to. How do you run?
Me down.
You can, but I'm not
you
gonna tell.
You pee.
No, he's a new. Let him find out his.
Dakota,
Alan, you're too young to say these things. You're not even old enough to say pee.
Dakota, how do you run?
Find out yourself.
Oh, it's this button!
Stop it! Go play Terraria. You're not playing it.
Die, wait.
Get the cops are already on you.
Yeah, cause I'm so amazing. I have 3 stars.
Whenever they die, they sound like.
These people are having orgasms.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say, buddy. Whatever you say.
How does that look?
I'm just making sure.
Oh, hang on. We'll be right back. Watch, there we die. Jump off.
Oh,
I didn't.
Batman, bitch.
I was trying to see if I could spend the whole day in my room so I can,
I can't unarm fight you. Why are you scared?
You can't. You have to shoot him. Ooh, a new rapist van. Oh, that's not a rapist van. That's a pervert van. He's a pervert now. There actually are soda machines on this game that you can interact with.
Beep,
but you can't
beep.
Drink it.
Okay, the map.
It's
not the map.
The other button is.
This button? Okay, this button.
I'm gonna get ran over.
I don't care.
You should rob a store.
Where's the gun? What stores can I rob?
You can. You can rob a drugstore with drugs.
I'm gonna rob this store.
Oh, the truck didn't run over.
Thanks for not running me over.
But she saved you.
My truck, bitch.
What if your mom watched this video?
She doesn't know how to operate YouTube.
Yeah, but you'd be screwed.
You want to call 911 on me? Die, bitch.
I'm not saying the B word, please. Remember, my YouTube is clean except for when we're doing this, but not a lot of swear words. Remember, limit your swear words for me.
I am Bob. Okay, well, I just killed this guy. Oh, it's the police!
You still block?
That police can't get me now. I'm too amazing. Not to be offensive to police kids watching this video, but trying not to be offensive.
It's a game.
Get over the fence.
It's a game.
This guy's
Wait, why am I wearing?
I don't know why you're wearing a dog hat.
Oh yeah.
Oh, well, looks like I'm running the distance.
I did it.
Well, I don't give a crap.
So this video actually might be an hour long.
Actually, I'm just gonna pause until he gets chased by the cops again. We'll be right back. Alright, he's at the store now, you guys. Okay, here's the challenge. Wait at the store until the cops surround you.
Ow! Right, this is a business hold up. Everybody put your hands up.
No, dude, no, you're supposed to.
Do not shoot the dude.
Give me the money from the register.
Still.
Give me your money.
Oh, you get $900.
Okay, how do I take cover?
Now just wait. Wait.
No.
See if you can go in the changing room. It's just like waiting in the changing room for the cops to come. Neutralize.
What does that mean?
You got? Oh, no. You can't.
What? Beep this. I'm gonna run from the cops. Beep the store. Hold up.
Take the car.
I'm looking for
the car. That might be
too late. No. Oh, good car. Give me your car. You don't deserve this car.
Oh, it's like
oh, hi, Paul.
Do you know the helicopters both go right to the car just saying?
No,
oh, dude, you got diamonds.
GTA style. No, not gonna die. Not gonna die.
It looks like you're dying right now.
No, beat this helicopter. Come on, helicopter.
Go off the edge of the, go in the water.
You're gonna die, bro. Either the cops gonna or the
parts. If you crash, you'll lose them for good.
Either you're gonna either die by the cops or you're gonna die from your car blowing up.
It's not GTA. Oh, stunt jump!
Yeah, but dude, your car is like gonna blow up. So. Either you're gonna land in the water and die.
Yeah, perfect place to hide. You don't see me!
Hi, copper. Cop takedown! Give me your car! You're too bad to deserve this car.
Oh, you got $32 from that.
Nice.
Oh, and his glove box had 120.
You're the worst driver ever.
Shut up! My car.
Oh, look, dude, smoke. That means you're gonna. No more. A couple more crashes and you're dead.
Get out the car!
No. Whoa, perfect slide.
Actually, my slide was perfect. Remember, dude, the rapist van caught up with me? The water's not the best place when helicopters
are chasing.
No.
Unless you have a boat.
Helicopters are gonna be sniping
Give
you.
Give me your boat!
You'll never.
How do you go underwater? Ow!
You can't.
That sucks.
You sure can't.
Boats are too fast for you to swim.
And the helicopter.
Goodbye, bro, Gary. Thank you. Oh, we'll be back in a second. My eyes! Okay, we'll be back. Alright, guys, we're back. Now I'm wearing the stupid 3D glasses.
Yeah. What's they hurt my eyeballs, so I give up.
Well, actually, these are kind of actually normal for me. Hey, you smudged it up. These are actually kind of the same as mine. Hey, no! No! Okay. You lose
I'm just running up the hill.
You lose 5 seconds
in your turn. Nope, see, I'm just running up the hill.
I get to run up the hill on your turn. I'm actually gonna be smart.
I could have done that. Oh.
I could do that, or I could get my main guy. Oh, I need to buy it.
Buy it?
Dang it, that's my main guy! My main
car. You don't have
enough
to buy it.
I'm gonna be smart here. Let's go rob some stores. I'm the robber! I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna be like, I'm robbing you! Hi, buddy! Ow, what the crap? You got my blood on your car, man.
Which pet Jerk. Is named Shadow? You a fish?
No, you wanna come? No. 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 Die! Stop! No! You wanna call him?
Hack their phone!
Ah! Better not call him! Better not!
Just to get something, you're bad at it.
I'm not gemming. I don't even have the money to get gems. I'm trying to save up. I'm using all my gems just to freaking upgrade my freaking thing. I'm a robber! Thank you. You can die now. You don't need this star.
What?
He was on his period.
I want those clothes now.
Bloody gore on, right?
No, it's like he put
the next star
there for someone, and they come back. I'll just grab.
He went on his period.
And then
that's
the person just kept on stabbing and stabbing him over and over.
How do you know he wasn't a girl? He was
like, oh shit!
Who's bad at the game now?
I'm not. You know what? Ah! Give me your damn car, old lady. Oh, you're not. Oh, okay. Thank you. Bye.
Yes.
I might have hit you by a car. By your, she got ran over by her own car.
It's an old lady.
No, she's not. I actually saw her picture. She's
quickly,
not
traffic lights.
There, it's all green.
How come you
eat my space turds? Ah! Oh god. I'm the best person in this game. Yeah! Yeah! Booyah! Uh-huh. Awesome.
That's right now!
I'm here to rob your store!
Oh,
I'm here for all your money!
Actually steal it this time?
Ooh, that looks kind of cool.
How much money do you have?
I don't know, and I don't want to know right now.
1,875.
Probably. Oh, 1,875.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
end.
God.
That's what I said. It's a dead end.
No, that's what I said.
Oh,
I'm awesome.
You're smart.
Yes, I am. Time to fill the railroad tracks. I think I upgraded.
How do you turn on the lights, or does it just automatically
I can pull a bridge, right? Does it make it? Yeah, okay, good, I can. Because I think this ends at a bridge.
Yes.
That I got chased to one. No, dude, I didn't have bridges upgraded. Yeah. There was a bridge turn. I was like, oh, God, I was trapped because there was cops surrounding everywhere. Helicopters everywhere. I was 5-star. Oh, hang on, we don't want to lose these guys. We can't. They're my buddies. Get over here! I'm over here!
You're an idiot!
I'm over here!
Let's not go to the civilian shooting an Uzi at us.
Yeah, let's go to him. Let's go kick his butt. No, you can't kick my butt.
They shot your...
Oh, God! Now they're looking at my rear end. Oh,
they
see,
shot
this
your
is...
tire
No, this
off.
Is where I got stuck yet, because I couldn't... Dang it, I'm trying to get that... Drive off.
Bye.
This is where I got stuck yet, because the cops surrounded me everywhere. I'll be safe on the bridge!
Make you go now!
Now!
I already did.
Do it again!
No, you make him go back!
I am suckers! Oh god, my car's gonna blow up any minute now.
Get off the car.
Jump! Jump
no,
for it!
I'm not jumping.
Jump out the
car! Because there's a ramp! I'm not jumping out of it. I'm gonna jump it. There's a ramp somewhere.
The cops didn't stop. They were so amazing.
You can hear my car about to blow up. I'm like a NASCAR driver.
Oh no.
Oh shit. No! I can't
when
see. I'm not Slenderman.
When you're going
oh,
fast,
no.
You're not good at.
Yeah. Also, you can't see. Since I bust out my headlights, I can't really see the trees.
I don't want to do the 3D challenge. It hurts my head.
I'm fine with it.
Well, it hurts my head.
Yeah, I'm going to take them off. And I like to see light. Oh, that seems so much better now. I don't like that 3D challenge. It's bad to be in 3D. He knocked one side! Two doors came off.
My brother got a new car in GT. He opened the door, a semi truck, and mine ran over his door.
Did you just see that?
Yeah.
I was like, rrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr
How do you jump?
One.
Jump!
No, you jump it. Jump it before you run into a wall.
Your car's gonna explode. That was,
it actually does. Watch.
Shoot the car!
Oh, that one's it. No, shoot the engine.
It's gonna blow up. It's gonna... I just don't want to be here to see. Oh, God. Let's get out of here! Oh, come on!
Run!
Ah!
Run!
No!
My turn.
I'm so awesome. Okay, we'll pause it. Ethan has something to say.
Jason, if you go to Rainier Middle School in Rainier in Washington, you see a guy with red hair named Jason, punch him in his balls so hard, you'll put him in his chest.
Basically, what he's trying to say, if you go to Rainier Middle School
in
Washington State, above Oregon,
punch him in his balls.
Punch him in his balls. He's a red-haired
rapist, racist kid.
He haunts our friends.
Okay, this bike sucks. This bike deserves to die.
No. You can.
Yes, you can.
You can fly off of one.
Oh, I like this one better.
It's the same one!
No, it's not. That was a dirt bike I was riding.
The same one!
No, this one actually
dirt bike's actually ride on grass better.
This one has a better motor.
Oh. Yeah.
Hey. Don't! Oh!
Can I play?
Hold on. We're making it extremely long.
You get red hair and freckles. And name yourself Jason.
No.
And get punched in the balls.
No.
And get punched in the balls.
Jason's just Die!
I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna go get me some breakfast!
Swerve! 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 Oh, good car! Dang it, it left! Nearest gun shop's all the way over here.
Baby, I know.
I was thinking the same thing.
Say Jacksepticeye.
You don't even have $600. Oh,
but I'm not allowed to say it.
You only have $78 in your wallet.
I'm not buying it.
I thought you had one.
How do I have 78?
I thought you had 1,000 something.
You died. Oh yeah.
We lose all our money when we die.
Not all.
That's for selling crap.
Steal the money. Friends. Steal the money.
Can I buy something?
No.
Damn it! No!
I wish you could steal after you killed
him. Can I holster my weapon now?
Come on.
Steal the rapist motorcycle.
No, get on top of the ambulance. You get a free ride.
Ice cream truck!
I believe I'm a potato. Ow. That's
potatoes
it.
Die.
Surrender your car, ma'am. Sir. Die. 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 No! Stop! Suck. Oh, no! No. My car, bitch.
Bye-bye.
Baby,
the
night is
the ebony baby.
Oh, you don't see me.
The night
laid out. Oh, you want to try and see me?
Huh? No,
get off.
Guys, get it. Guys, get a nice annihilated.
No, die! No, get in the car!
We'll be back. My videos, but I have many guests in my videos.
Let me play.
Guys!
Die! Die!
Ethan was in a boat, and then the police officer was like, stop the fucking vehicle!
Sex toy.
What? What the hell? No!
Ow, he's biting me!
Alan, stop!
This YouTube channel
is
officially...
Then you're not going to my cereal!
This YouTube channel has officially been canceled!
No!
I'm gonna give you flack!
Ow! And this kid has AIDS! AIDS! He has herpes too!
What?
Amazing video. Goodbye.
No.
Hey, it's real steel.
Yeah, I'm also gonna be getting this game.
Okay. Real steel.
I own so many robots.
They don't have real steel for Xbox One.
Alan, no, stop! That's rude. I don't think I'll ever escape you guys.
Who is the controller?
My dick!
I'm in a taxi,
You have to commit suicide, that's the only way to escape, Dom.
No. You. Okay, I'm gonna go on the end. Oh, wait.
Guys, watch out! Guys, watch me beat the crap out of Alan's guy.
No, thanks.
You know how you went? It's
need your bow.
I give you one turn, and he takes it from me.
He don't belt us off. Adam versus.
I jumped out of the
Adam
pack.
No!
It's not my fault.
No!
But I got the block!
No. Why? My mom's trying to sleep.
Our Luke is beating. Why?
Move your dumb ass.
Do your special ability.
Go! I need to go now. They're shooting at me.
In the small, awesome red.
Oh, this is the hardest place to hide.
Who's Metro?
The dam.
Dakota, who is Metro?
Alan.
And you're Adam.
Yep. The world champion.
The one-hit wonder.
Actually, the one hit.
No, hey, I'm the champion.
He's the champ, actually, the movie. He wins against Zeus. He's the champ. I'm playing as a champ.
But in the game, he sucks balls.
Alan, are you going to be saved by the bell?
Oh shit.
Oh, it's a foul move! I like that foul move!
Get in! Run! Go swim or something! Whatever you want to go! Ow! What?
Making me angry because you won't let me punch!
I think you're going way too far, for me. That's
right.
No! No! Get out! Get the freak out! Get the freak out!
Hey, what gross?
How does it? Is that even possible?
Help, stop doing that.
Is that even possible?
Dakota, he died.
Hang on.
Hey guys, I'm finally back after an hour, I'm finally back.
I shot a girl in her private because she went on
her period. Alright guys.
I was gonna
Oh my god! I had it paused. Rapist Van! Overpowered. Let's go, Rapist Van. Let's go rob some stuff. Rapist Van, let me in! Rapist Van! No! You little crapper. You get out of here.
Shut.
What?
I only hear your voice. Oh, yeah, Alan, shut up.
It's not just me.
No, it's you and Alan. That's the only two people I hear.
It's not my fault. John took over the Xbox.
No.
He said he could have a turn.
Dakota wouldn't let me have a turn on it.
So yeah, and the thing was that you had to get the cops on you and see how long you can last.
I was trying to, and then you kicked me off.
You kept escaping the police. Oh, sorry, guys. Sorry about that, brother.
Then
fights,
you got
I'm
the
right.
police again.
I'm sorry, brother. Fights. Am I right?
You constantly got the police again.
It's on pause apparently, and I didn't realize it until after we were done fighting.
I was filming John.
Sorry about that, you guys. Brother fights tomorrow. I'll try trimming that if I can.
I was filming John in a boat while he was violently being shot by helicopters.
What, you on pause while I was kicking Alan's butt at the game?
Yeah.
Well, I beat Alan.
Yeah,
Alan, still subscribe to him. He might have a short little tiny temper, but still subscribe to him. Because he's a whiny, and if he doesn't gain subscribers, he'll whine his way into it.
He always.
I beat everybody because I'm champ.
This is.
We'll be right back. Sorry, we just had to deal with something.
Shut up.
Shut up. And traffic lights.
Thank you for putting me back straight, doctor. Come on, train. There has to be a train. No.
The train's gone. Oh, train.
I need a train going by.
Make a blockade.
Oh, dude, it's my.
This might be the death of you.
Are we gonna make it? We're not gonna make it. I knew it!
He's gonna be sick! Why did you jump, Dakota?
Yeah. We'll give him another one.
Dakota, why did you jump? You had
nothing to live for.
You have nothing to die for!
We'll be right. We are back. Okay, sorry, but yeah, we were dealing with something. Look, you can see you can hack soda machines, but you can't drink them. We'll be right back. Hey guys, I was able to catch the train.
Sorry, we'll edit that out later. He forgot to unpause it. He's still a slug bug.
Yes, I did. It's not really a slug bug. I'll show you exactly what kind of car it is. Dang it!
Unavailable, being in pursuit.
Steal
a better car.
That is a slug.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
That's a Volkswagen.
Not a slug. That is a Volkswagen, which is a version of it.
Oh, dang it.
I know someone.
It's not a slug bug. Guys, tell us in the comments, what is this, a slug bug or not?
It's a Volkswagen.
I'm pretty sure it's a Hugo or something.
It was a Volkswagen, the very first version of a slug bug.
No, it's not.
You can tell because of the back, Dakota. The engine's in the back. And the trunk is in the front. Yes, it is. Yes.
That's a trunk, look.
That is an engine.
That's a
engine.
And the fast cars have engines in the back.
I want to die.
So when they crash, they don't blow up.
I want to die.
Here's yours.
I want to die. Truck. Steal a truck.
Trucks are awesome.
Truck.
I love red trucks.
Steal a garbage truck. Crush the police officers. Garbage.
You know what I thought of? What if they, like, once they found out how to make hover cars, they made a hover truck?
Right.
Hover truck would be awesome. I would buy a red hover truck.
Yeah.
It'd be like silky.
The problem is the money.
Oh, that'd be a lot. You'd have to hack for a car. You'd have to hack it.
No, you'd have
you can
to
get a Lamborghini.
I have to say.
You can get a Lamborghini in GTA.
You can also get a Lamborghini here, but you have to unlock.
Oh, a Lambo that can help.
I'm a cop. You don't have to arrest me. I'm a cop. Look, I'm a police officer. I'm chasing after a criminal. Criminal's ahead of me. He's right there in that taxi. Kill him. There. I caught him for you guys. I'll see you guys later at the department. I'll bring donuts. Just leave me alone.
They don't actually do that.
Actually, most officers actually eat donuts on their breaks. Because that's the only thing they have time to eat.
Breaks.
No, that's the only time they have. That's the only thing they have time to eat.
No, not true. If they have
it's a quick
eat,
on-the-go snack.
If they can eat donuts, they can eat a whole burrito.
Because burritos are hot.
Dakota. No, I can eat my burrito.
What? Shut up, John.
Some officers have gluten problems, so they can't eat a donut.
That's why they eat a gluten-free donut.
That's stereotype, I think.
That's not stereotype. Stereotype is like saying Irish people drink so much beer that their freaking plain places have beer bottles everywhere.
I'm Irish.
I just saw
I'm
a Lambo.
I'm a little teensy bit Irish, too.
I really just saw a Lambo, and I'm like,
that's not a Lambo.
It looks like a Lambo.
It looks like it, but it was not a Lambo.
No, you didn't see it.
I was looking at that side. I saw a cool car. It was not a Lambo.
It was not the yellow one.
I know what Lambo looks like. How much you want to bet? How much you want to bet?
No, I don't want to bet
any. Okay, fine. Okay, tell me if you see it.
It was down there where that cop was. Down there.
It blew off his tire.
Yes, I did. Wait, my tire? Oh, my tire. I thought you said his. I was like, yes, I did. Well, I don't have a tire anymore.
Yeah, you're right.
That means we have to oh, dang it. Too early. Dang it, tire. Oh, look at that. I don't see one. Ooh, I like that car. That car actually goes really fast. It's the second fastest car in the game. Yeah, it is. Right next to the black car I have.
That's what you think.
No, that it has full stars. Yes, it does. I've ridden this car before.
And I saw all of them.
It's
breaking
terrible. All of them
are way better, by the way.
No, they're not.
Get on top.
Ready, get set. Ready, get set, go. We're gonna run. We're gonna speed run. Come on, are we gonna make it? Come on. Oh, yes, I did it.
Wait, why didn't you go on top?
Because I wanted to speed run it. Also, if the cops chased after me, they'd go straight into water. Of course, they're doing that. Hang on, I have an idea. I don't have any blackouts.
Wait,
go on it. Now!
Stupid cops. Think they can get me?
Yeah.
Yeah, but look at this. Look at this. Boom. Boom. Can't get me now. Bring the bridge down now.
Stay there.
Watch this, dude. Where's your bridge now, suckers? Unless they do the same thing I just did.
And then make it go up again.
Oh, you're
going to
fall off.
Yes, I did.
Just keep driving up.
I did it. I'm stuck. I'm afraid to get out that I won't be able to drive the car. Wait, I'm not being chased. What? Where is it? See? A rosewood. Dang it, I can't show you. Dang it. It's a rosewood right here. By the money? Who's been using my money?
Me.
What? I only have 100 bucks.
Just go rob a store.
Get the freak out.
Yeah. Ah! Ah! Okay, I'm fine now. I'm not fine. I'm.
Stop touching me, weirdo. Help with me. Your back and your belly. You freaking
help me.
Weirdo.
Help me. Please, bridge. Thank you.
Thank you, bridge.
Thank you. Oh, come on.
Now you have to jump off.
You suck, bridge.
The bridge hates you.
What? That's not fair.
Yes, it
is. That's not fair.
Just jump off.
Yeah, jump.
There's water.
Jump and kill yourself.
All right. I've
kill
nothing
yourself.
I've nothing left to live for. I live.
Yeah, because shut up.
I was like, I have nothing left to live for. Oh, I live.
You live.
Yes. We're at 42 minutes. I think we should stop it after my death. After my death.
People can actually walk on water.
Yeah, I know how you just need that one stuff. I forgot.
But there's also a different way. If you put this stuff in it, you can actually walk on.
You have to actually run. Remember, Ethan? Yeah. I learned the hard way.
Yeah, the thing was like this clay mix with water, and he didn't run, so he got stuck in it.
Yeah.
Oh, that blue stuff?
No. I forgot.
And, like,
I think
water mixed with like this clay stuff to make quicksand.
I forgot what it was. I was actually gonna try it out, but I forgot what it was called.
It was cornstarch and water.
Cornstarch, yeah, cornstarch and water. I was actually gonna try saving up for enough to fill up my entire bath.
Bathe in quicksand.
No, not bathe. It's like pretend I'm Andy and just why? I have a cat outside, like on the commercial. Boy, go get help, boy. Go get help. Go get. Oh, why? Actually, I really want to run on it and retry because the line was too long for me to retry to run across. Why did I do that?
He died.
I didn't die. Why did I do that? Like, I was like right in front of it. Why would I do
that's
that?
That's a pretty nice car. See, that car beats.
No, I found the this is the most beautiful car I've ever seen in my entire life.
That's ugly.
No, this is perfect.
That's fugly.
It's beautiful.
The paint is coming off.
It's beautiful.
The paint is coming
don't judge
off.
A book by its cover. Ah. Fine, would you rather me drive that car?
Yeah.
It's beautiful.
No.
Wait, did you guys see that? Beep, beep, beep. Doofus. Doofus. It says Doofit T and E.
Just stop.
You'll never find me, cops! They found me! They found me! Get away from me! Move, peoples! I think there's a guy in front of my car. Never!
I can't
he popped my
they
tire.
Can they arrest you?
I can't believe they didn't see that you actually.
Jump for it! No!
Ow. Can they arrest you like in GTA?
No,
they just kill you. I wish they
Jinx.
Could. I would.
Jinx.
No.
I would.
Stop.
5, 6, 7, 8.
You owe me 8 sodas. No, you don't.
Yay, die. My turn.
Hang on.
No.
Wait, we were supposed to end it. See you guys later. Bye bye.
And